I trained my whole life to become who I am today. I prepared myself physically and mentally to not kill. Once I promised my parents that I would never let children see their parents killed in front of them ever again. That I would become a symbol of justice. My parents fought to make the system work, and I fight the same battle that they fought until their last day.